way offshore to make sure that they were transported safely. So of course they had to fly them here. They were not on a boat because of the
turtle thing to fly. Oh, wow.
But look, shark.
Mommy, can I dip the sea in the
Look, look.
No, he's eating small. He's eating something very small. There's millions of tiny creatures inside the water animal that you can't see. White shark! What is it called?
Just come on, Stars, thanks for tuning in with us here at 22.5. But then, that weird weather man.
Thank you. side or from?
Where's the turtle?
Oh, that's the toy.
I know green ball.
Sometimes you shot has to be in the middle of the habitat area as well, and sometimes he likes to swim at the very top. Meanwhile, Taroko, our other whale shark, close to harm, likes to swim at the upper parts of the habitat. So Yushan and Taroko, again, are our two whale sharks that we have. They both arrived here at Georgia Aquarium in the year 2007. Both of them came from the coast of Taiwan, all the way back in 2007.
Wow, there's two of them?
So both of them were moving on, one after the other, to go towards a local fishery. We were able to acquire both whale sharks by acquiring the proper permissions.
Exactly, to protect ourselves from the sun, the UV rays. Now this is great for us, but if those chemicals get all the way down to coral, it's not going to be good for them.